part of who I thought you were. It makes me sick. I'm feeling like I lost a limb. A piece of me is gone, and I don't think I'll reattach it. Not to be dramatic, but nothing hurts like that shit. It's hard to wrap my head around the fact that you've been making me look bad, playing the victim like it wasn't you who fucked up what we had and lit the match like it was nothing. Left me feeling gutted, didn't see it coming. Now my thoughts are pouring out, wondering what you talked about. Late at night back at your house, did you really think I wouldn't have found out? What does she give you that I couldn't? If you'd ask me, well, I would have. Hope it's weighing on your conscience. Might be brutal, but it's honest. What does she know that I didn't? Could have told me, but you hid it. Hope your stomach's feeling nauseous. Might be brutal, but it's honest. There's no consolation for the person who just takes all of the burdens, thinking it would stop the hurting, but it only ever worsens. A codependent version that I know for certain. Now you call me screaming, laughing, screaming, crying. On the floor you say you're dying. It's delusional, it's all on you for lying. Yeah, it's all on you for lying. What does she give you? Might be brutal.